Dad.
We're in the
school.
The school thing, but
we're trapped. Wait a minute. We just one hit and it breaks. Huh. We have super strength.
Cool.
Sweet.
All the things are gone.
Mine too.
What?
What?
The rockets are full.
Wait a minute. My hand hurts. Wait a minute. The witch! He did something to me.
When she threw that potion on there, must be some sort of delayed spell.
Mine too. It must have been a sleeping potion. And
are your pockets full of stuff?
Whoa! Huh, yeah they are. Like every single block. Oh yeah! Spells!
Whoa.
Sweet! Huh.
I can't believe it. I'm jumping for joy at that.
Yeah! Whoa!
Is it just me or is my head touching the ceiling?
It's mine!
Whoa! We've got the power
of
light.
We don't need this ladder anymore. Sorry, doggy, but I don't need you. Goodbye.
Follow the way to the edge. Who said that?
Who said that?
Spider's not attacking me. Wait, where are you?
Oh. I'm here.
You look evil.
I do. Oh, so do you. Take off your armor. Take off your armor, then go in third person. Person.
Third person.
Third person. Look at you.
What?
And I look evil as well. Oh, I'm a cave spider. I'm a cave spider! Yeah! This is awesome!
You hear that voice saying come to the end?
Yeah.
What about?
Wait. Come to the end? Must be something already at the end.
Why are you rubbing noses with me?
I don't. Maybe it's the end of dragon. I was whispering in your ear right then. And trying to whisper in your ear.
To
the
find
end
the
dragon.
End. Do you have it? Let's just see in our pocket. Wait, Eyes of Ender. I think I've heard a rumour that if you throw these. What? Where are you going?
Oh, you need to follow them! Whoa! What the. Sweet. Right?
I'm not sweet.
Right, I believe it's just straight this way then. Oh, and also, we just have one, but it has us like endless of them. We just throw one and we get another one somewhere.
Your brain's amazing. Exploding.
What? This way. They're the Eyes of Ender. What was that sound? I heard a little like just a stomp on the ground. What are you pressing? L. You need to do L2. I have like 60. Oh, you have 64 Ender pills. I mean, Eyes of Ender. Woo! I can see a marker.
Whoa!
Ooh, and a pile of dirt. And book, blah blah blah. Oh, that thing looks weird. Duh. Whoa, you just pull a button from this. This is a crafting table. This is interesting. Maybe this is where we're supposed to go. Very dark steps, so I'm not gonna do it. Whoa. This is amazing. I found an iron door, but it doesn't have a way. Oh, there's a button. What's this? What's down here?
Water.
Oh. What? A silverfish spawn.
Wait, what that means?
Look, let me. Where are you? Where did you go? Did you go up the ladder? Because there was a ladder leading to somewhere quite nice. Ooh, yes, I'm gonna get some 2, 4 apples. Places like this. And it's very. Ooh, Ender Dragon? Yep, I know why this was his bag. Whoa, this place is amazing.
Whoa, I think this is the end of, the Enderman's home. What is
the Ender Dragon?
It's alright, he's on a lead.
That's not a lead, that regenerates him. Right, I'm gonna get diamond sword. Yeah.
Me too.
And I'm also gonna get a bow and arrow. Yes! Destroy them!
Quite a lot.
Whoa! try and shoot him. I'm shooting him. Well, I missed that time. Right, one sec. Can't we just do this? Just fly up to him and hit him. Oh, one sec. Break. Come on, break, break. Why is this so hard to do? Oh. Whoa. Big explosion! Whoa. Hello. Right, we've destroyed all the things that regenerate him. Right, diamond sword and attack! Hey, maybe this was the one that called us. The Ender Dragon! The Ender Dragon! Doesn't hurt him. The attack doesn't affect him. He's getting down again. Only our arrows hurt him. Our swords don't hurt him. And but can't we just fly? Right, I'm gonna see if our diamond. Diamond sword is... No, he's he regenerates. He regens. L2, I'm just like chopping it. Surprisingly. I'm sorry if you can't hear, Robot Dad.
Yeah.
Ooh la la. La 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 la. Robot Dad, have you ever seen the Ender Dragon?
Never.
Have you ever fought the Ender Dragon?
Obviously not.
Because I've done it like 10 times and failed on everyone. But that was before I had powers! I think it regens. Yeah, but like first like it he only regens from like a swords. Your best, because otherwise we're gonna have to like live in the end and die. We will stop you. 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 Stop you. Stop you. Stop you. Stop. You stop you, stop you. Wee-hoo! Whoa! Regeneration. Right, attack, attack, attack. We've killed him! Woo! But remember, we do need to get the egg. Yeah, we need to get the egg. Oh, it's raining experience! It's raining experience! Woo! Collect it, collect it. Right. Hello? We just need to hit that. Where did it vanish to? What? Did it like teleport there and fall down? Where did it teleport to? Where did it teleport to? That's weird. Seriously, where did it teleport to? No, it had like the egg here. I don't know what you're supposed to do and do L2, but then it just vanished.
In your pocket?
No. It should have just teleported somewhere random in the end, but it just teleported. It just teleported here, then fallen down.
Don't we have like an Ender Dragon spot?
I don't think it works like that. I'm sorry. But I don't think it works like that. Yeah. Oh, come on. Then we just came here for no reason. Sorry, guys, but... No, I had the egg, like... The egg right here, and like you're supposed to do L2 on it to make it just teleport somewhere on the ground random in the end, but it just... it has to be here, then you can like break two down, then like break one down, then break that, put a torch there, then break that so that it falls down, doesn't it? So that it falls down on the torch and then you can collect it, but it just teleported there, then it teleported next to it and fallen in the portal. So see, it's in the world. This. Yes, take care. It has reached a higher level now. It can read our thoughts. That doesn't matter. It thinks we are part of the game. I like this player. It played well. It did not give up. As though words on a screen. That is how it chooses to imagine many things when it is deep in the dream of a game. Words make a wonderful interface. See if it works with you. See if it does it to you. It said that this world is a game. That was weird.
But we're in a game.
Yeah. It said that. That's weird. He said that this is a game. That this is someone's dream. Someone dreamt of trees, fire and water. Dreamt of grass. Dreamt of creating. And he dreamt of destroying. Exactly, we die loads and we're still here. Yeah, but before we had powers, we died loads and yet we're here. Right, I want to get out of here. I'm right in front of you. What? Huh? Wait a minute. Let me see what this is called. It's a potion of invisibility. I'm invisible. Ha ha! Woohoo! Right, now I'm gonna drink a swiftness potion. Potion. Oh, nightmare. Oh yeah, nightmare. Right, where's... Invisible and fast. Woohoo! Should we have a race? Should we play hide and seek? I'll win, what? On hide and seek, I'm invisible! But then you're not allowed to look on my screen. Okay, wait a minute. We keep on saying screen. Talking about the screen. This is a game. Oh, this is creepy. Right, I'm gonna try and just run over it without jumping. Oh, come on. Something. I'm just gonna run over a hole. Come to me. What are you doing? Huh. Well, come to me.
Where you are.
Oh yeah, I'm invisible. Is this invisible? I didn't think I just saw you. Yeah, I'm right next to the treehouse. Right, turn around. Go on the ground. Do you see those bubbles? That's me. Right. Come to me. Just come to me. Oh, yeah. Go right through each other. Yeah, we do. Maybe that's because it's a game! then. Come to me. Watch, I'm gonna try and run over this block. So go to the bubbles. Go to the bubbles. Nope, go to the bubbles. And also the thing that's holding the potion. Right. Woo! Oh, come on! Wait a minute. When I'm on the... Wait, what? I'm always flying. Oh, what? Am I always flying? I'm always flying! Oh, there we go. Now I'm back regular. Right. How do I get back visible? Come on. How am I suddenly flying? Look above you. Look above you. I am above you on my screen. On my screen, I am... Oh, one sec. That's because I'm in the wrong person. I was in third person, that was why. Right. Can you see me yet? Right, but come on, just watch the bubbles. Watch the floating sword. Watch it. I walked right over it.
Oh, yeah.
You try. No, do it the other way. Right. No, you didn't. Right, no, do it. Do it so that it's like this.
Right, yeah.
I'm gonna try and do it over this. That's not gonna happen. Something. Hey, should we burn the entire city?
No.
Come on, we're evil, aren't we?
Don't burn this when I made it.
Well, there's something that you don't know. I'm going to build a big wall in front of your city and do but burn the other side. Him! Ha ha ha! Me yuko! Oh, one sec. Do you want to destroy something, though? Like, not what you've built, but do you want to destroy some things?
Yeah.
Right? Because we're evil! Yeah! One sec. With our bare hands! I'm destroying a tree with my bare hands! I'm a bear! Oh yeah, and I can breathe underwater. That's awesome. I just want to do something. Right, when I get obsidian. I want to show you something. Did you know that you could make, like, a nether portal that's not made of obsidian? Did you know that you could do that?
No.
Well, you can. It's possible. It is possible. Tell me that's another portal. Nope! That's not another portal. Wish me luck. No, I don't like the level. Tell tell me that I broke the block on that other one.
Can't even find where you did the nether port before. You don't seem to be that far, but...
That's because I've gone to the house because I'm coming back from the nether. Wait, what? How do I get back out? There we go. No, what? This isn't out. This isn't out. Right. Should I do it, like, here? Another portal here? Then put blocks around it, so, and I hope that it works. Right, should you do it? Could you do it? Like, just...
Before you get in, we need to finish the episode.
Okay. See you guys later. Au revoir!